fine, but this comes, so this looks really, really warm, and then where it comes out here, it catches this. See, wait a minute.
It's really subtle.
See? And now if you put this back.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you can see the blue in it. It's funny, huh? So I'm just gonna make this note in the middle. And over here, it's kind of, you can see some green here.
Do you have a camera behind me? Is that what's going on?
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
I'm sorry. Let me just unnumb my feet now. Get right back down again.
I'll take a picture of that.
No, but my, what they said, my feet were going. Sitting on my feet. Maybe when I was five, that worked.
Yeah. I think they have more yellow. But it is not going to be this bright, and it's going to be this bright because we're inside and not outside in the sun. So, what I see on there, and I want you to look for what I see, because that's how you learn, that's how I learned to see anyway. It was Henry would put a color down and I would look for it. And I'd go, oh, yeah, I see it. So, I think that it's a good way to learn. So I just see this little bit of, I don't know, like a violet sort of white maybe coming in from the window there. It's just kind of fun. Cooler maybe, or softer, or you know, something like that. And it's, Henry said, it's always deeper on the inside than the outside.
Ah.
Yeah.
Less light can get to it.
I really don't know. I don't know. I just mostly do this stuff, and sometimes I figure out why, and sometimes I don't. But it, it works. So mm-hmm. That's why it didn't work. I didn't do it. But. I don't think it's good to think too much in this way of thinking. Because there's no recipes or, it's always blue or it's always red or it's always anything.
Mm-hmm.
It's always changing, so it is. So I see these different colors in here too. I'm going to leave them, broken right now. And you can come back to them. And this is funny too, because it is getting that same kind of color on it that I saw in here, but maybe a little bit bluer. It's probably.
Generally lighter on the outside.
Yeah.
Than the inside.
Yeah. I mean, that's what Henry said. Sometimes it's probably not true.
Yeah.
But I guess for the most part, you probably could. You can.
Sometimes when
that.
I'm looking at a bowl, I'm trying to figure that out, whether which is the deeper spot.
Yeah. But you can look at it and make sure when you're doing it. But I'm pretty sure that it's generally true. Like I said, nothing's always.
Yeah.
It's just it's making a mess of your palette. Yellow on a gray day inside is really good to try to get. I think it's a good thing. Okay, now what I'm thinking is I'm going to take this and just push it together.
So the yellow on a gray day inside, say that again for us.
I just think it's a good exercise. It always seems to be difficult, and the more difficult stuff is like generally good to do. A little bit of silver on the edge of that, and then it goes a lot warmer. Mm-hmm. And then there's this really neat little thing. Now I'm gonna stop. There's just this really neat little color between this and this. Can you see it?
Yeah.
It's right here.
Mm-hmm.
It's right along this little ridge right here. See this little.
Yep.
Other color?
Yep.
And that actually changes as it goes up, so that's kind of weird.
Just
got more.
Just
a I mean, it's just something to try to get. I'm not really sure. But
I like
this. It changes. Many colors. letting you guys, I'm gonna let you all go ahead and paint. But you know, I'm gonna try something. I'm just gonna push this together and see what happens. Like I always tell you guys to do that. So yeah, so it ended up like it's, you know, it's like you just get the color behind it over here. You could work on this for like a really long time. I'm not going to, but you could. It's really kind of a cool stuff. I just keep seeing more stuff that I would put in it. Anyway, you guys get the idea from
this. Oh, thanks, Hilda.
No, I was saying, Hilda, it's so much color that you get, so much paint that you get with minimum amount on your palette.
Oh, yeah.
And you can scrape it.
Rob does
it. It covers.
I learned that from Rob. He has these tiny, tiny little amounts. Tiny.
Yeah, it's amazing how
little paint
can do.
And then he'll like shred it all the way across. I'm like,
is this the palette help in that regard because it's so slick?
I don't think so. I think it's just the paint. It will.